Today we will introduce the basic instruction about LED, LEDI, LEDP, LEDF, and also introduce end or instruction. Now I will make a simple demo to show this instruction. For example, LED. If you want to use a button to control output, for example, X0 button to control Y0 output, how to enter the instruction? You can create a new PLC project and enter the LED X0, enter output. Y0, enter. Now we finish this example X0 to control Y0. What is LDI? LDI means normally close. For example, LDI X1 out Y1. This is normally closed. This is normally open. If you want to use the rising edge LDP, LDP X2, for example, M0, to control Y2. This is rising edge. DF. M1, M0, for example, to control Y3. Here we have to use set Y3. Set Y2. Now click this compile and use simulator to test. Now you can see here, this is normally open, normally closed. So X0 and Y0, if X0 did not open, Y0 cannot set on. This is normally open. So you can see here, if I modify this X1 state set on, the Y1 will close. Now I test M0, for example, I set M0 set on. You can see here Y2 set on. If I close M0, you will see Y3 set on. This is rising edge and falling edge. For other function about the AND, ANDI, and OIOP, you can test by yourself. You can review this help user manual for the in the sixth section. Okay, thank you for your listening.